Welcome to Hindsight 2021 for the last week of January. I'm Damian Muziani, and here's your news. Leading off, President Joe Biden finally entered the White House for the first time since the Obama administration and wasted no time in getting acquainted with the Oval Office, signing 30 executive actions in 3 days, most of which dealt with undoing policies put in place by former President Donald Trump. It was a watershed moment in American history. Too bad most of us missed it because we spent all week focusing on the Bernie Sanders meme. And you thought Biden had a busy weekend. Bernie had time to catch the Packers game, pose for George Surratt, guest star in Game of Thrones, then he knocked out Conor McGregor and had a sit down with Paulie Walnuts. See, these memes are funny because they are taken in places you would never see Sanders in 100 years. You know, like behind the Resolute desk, for example. Also filling the void in a new Trump-free Twitter zone, Word War 1 broke out between Senator Ted Cruz and Canadian actor Seth Rogen. Gee, whose side do you take here? The guy who tweeted that he believes all of those women who came forward to claim sexual harassment against Harvey Weinstein, but then had absolutely nothing to say when similar accusations mounted against his best buddy James Franco? And who continues to be best buddies with James Franco? Or the junior senator who tried to block the counting of Electoral College votes for President Biden, continues to rail against the Paris Climate Agreement, and may soon be facing an expulsion hearing over his role in the deadly U.S. Capitol riot earlier this month. Maybe nobody wins when it's hypocrite versus syncopate. And if you're watching from the sidelines, maybe it's time we realize that people are more gullible than ever in 2021. How gullible? Well, a state lawmaker in Oklahoma has introduced a bill to allow a hunting season for, yes, Bigfoot. Republican House member Justin Humphrey thinks it would be a big tourism boost to sell licenses and tags for Bigfoot hunting season and offer $25,000 to whomever bags the legendary but clearly fictitious monster. So it's not really tourists that Humphrey is luring, right? It's conspiracy theorists, overzealous vigilantes, and probably con artists who will end up killing and sewing together all kinds of wildlife, claiming they caught Bigfoot. Now pay up, partner. Is this really the Pandora's box you want to open, Oklahoma? What's next, a bounty on unicorns? A contest to hang the Blair Witch? Look, Justin, we caught you being stupid. Just own it. It's like when you're walking down the street with your sweet someone and get caught sneaking a peek at some fine, fine booty. Now, that's the hindsight I'm talking about. And that's your news. Please follow us on Facebook, subscribe on YouTube, like us all over the place, and find us on the DBA Television Network on Roku. And I'll see you next week with fresh hindsight.